just wanna feel this moment.
Why did it say Big Brother Koyomi?
Okay, we got the new
OP. Oh my god,
this is the OP that
I've heard a million times.
Real quick, so big time subscribe. I love it. Twitter, Discord, Patreon, good stuff. Check it out.
Alright, awesome.
I can't believe I've heard this song and I had no idea what it was from all this time.
I've never heard this whole thing before. I've only heard the beginning part.
If you remember, I
this is awesome.
Very close to this old.
And now her hair is born.
There's so much personality before it looks like it's not just that the wedding scene looks so cool. They show us so much about the character.
She's doing the One Piece thing. She has a little characters in One Piece don't put their arms through their
legs. This OC was from Bakemonogatari.
I mean, green, so...
She's like, cheap.
Wow.
Maybe that's the snake part. Like, it's
I think I've seen this dude.
Oh, the jacket she's wearing on the outside. Like, a skin that might be a shape.
Right.
Yeah.
Since he said it's kind of that these interviews have
an awesome thing.
This OP seems really wholesome.
Oh, sure.
But I don't know. I mean, the last two arcs.
I like her hat.
What is it?
I like the colors.
What was the snail one? The Mayoi snail.
Ooh. That arc ended pretty soon.